Oh, even in 10 bots mode, those colors are still there. Wait, what? Ah! Hey, you distracted me. All right, wait, I'm coming.
I'm coming. Jeez, what is it? Oh, wait, that's weird. I better check this. Hold on. I don't see anyone. How did she find me? How did she find me? What do we have? What do we have? This is what we have here. This is not gonna stop her. Wait. Hold on. Here we go. Wait, what? Chopsticks? That's all we have? These aren't even sharp. I need a purple key. Wait, I know. Why didn't I think of this? All right. Kopi, wake up. Kopi, Piggy's here. Help me. Kopi? What? Okay, fine. Will you help me if I rub your belly? Huh? Is it good? Come on, get up. No. I'm gonna have to do this on my own.
I don't know. Is it safe? I don't see her anywhere. Maybe she's gone.
All right, I gotta check the safe. Can't even walk the dog. She's around.
Yo! What? No way!
Dude.
Oh! Dude!
Alright guys, so this is what I think it is. It is the official Piggy merch. Now, first of all, thanks to Minitoon and Fatmojo for sending me this for free. Of course, thank you to Piggy for hand delivering it. I am a little bit nervous that you know where I live, but I will remind you, I do have a ferocious animal at home and she will attack. She is ready to protect, you see? Anyway, let's get this thing open. And I think there's like toys in here. Oh my, what? Yo, dude. Okay, so the Piggy toys. Look,
it's Minitoon's hat right there. Look at that.
That is cool. And there are DLC codes, but I was told that they are not active yet. So if you guys want to see me enter these codes when they are active on Piggy, click the like button. Don't spoil. I don't want to know what's in here. But yeah, there it is. There's the Piggy logo on the back. But I think this is super. I am like, no matter what's in here, I'm keeping this like Piggy head for, I don't know, storing stuff in. Oh, dude, it's a Piggy bank. Like literally a Piggy bank. Oh, that is. Wait, the ears are. Okay. I thought the ears come off. I was trying to kill the Piggy, but she's been decapitated, so we don't really have to worry. Oh wait, there's 8 items in here. I don't want to know what they are. I want to get them out. All right, you guys thought I was kidding, like the intro. I mean, yeah, but like that I didn't have anything sharp. I literally can't find anything sharp. So to break this, I'm just gonna use my key, because that usually like you can usually. Well, there we go. Oh geez, really? Come on. Oh, I think that, wait, nope. There we go. All right, cool. Okay, the ultimate bundle is now. Oh, dude, I have to pick her. Oh, I thought I had to pick her nose. Okay, this comes off. Okay, here we go. Hey, all right, let's have a look. What do we have inside? How am I, okay, here's what we'll do. Do this. This will be like the open stuff, and this is the stuff to open. All right, let's start. First of all, I see this right here, and I know who's gonna want it. This is a Zom Piggy plushie. Yo, that is cool, man. Oh, ain't got no feet though. It's a floating Zom Piggy. Let's show Piggy how tough Kopi can be. All right, I'll play the Zom Piggy approaching music. Come on, eat it, Kopi. Bite the pig. Yes! Okay, she's claimed it as hers. That's about all we get. Oh, wait, wait, we've got some more action. Yes! Yes! Destroy! Yes! Take down the piggy! Yes, on piggy! Yes, 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 yes. Make the piggy pay, dog. Make the piggy pay. All right, now that we've shown Piggy how dominant my attack dog is, and I mean, I am not kidding. Like, she's still chewing. Next up, what do we have? Oh, another Zompiggy seems to be pretty popular, and I don't know if she's gonna chew this one. Actually, I probably wouldn't let her chew this one because she would tear it up into pieces. Oh, dude, it rolls. Well, not on a rug. Oh, look, guys, dude, she's really going to town on this one. Yeah, yeah, eat it. Like, I don't, you can't tell, but look, here we go. Yeah, dude, she's chewing on him. She's chewing on her. Yes. Yes. Protect. No, don't kiss Piggy. Don't kiss Piggy. Oh, well, that's it. Okay, I think this one rolls around, like... Well, it's not level, that's why, but yeah, you can push it around. It's got little wheels on bottom. Okay. Alright, we got stickers here, and I think that this piggy oh yeah, that is two. Alright, so look, here we go. We've got the roll call here. We've got Father Ellie George? Could be Penny. We've got Zompiggy again, we've got Piggy herself, we've got Clowny, we've got Robbie, we've got Torture, and Memory, I think? Alright, what do we- Oh, nice! We got- Oh, dude, he comes with a knife! Okay, we've got Foxy here. Yeah, wait. Yeah, dude. Yeah, okay, and this is more- So the other one had the wheels on bottom, but this one- There we go, yeah! And this one's got bendable legs and stuff. Yeah, dude, that's cool. And yes, it's Foxy, not Doggy. I know, okay? I got it right. What else do we... Oh, man. Okay, yeah. Oh. I wonder if Copia let me do this. Probably not, but anyway, this is a pig nose for yourself, for your dog or whatever. And actually... Oh! Yo, it's a piggy eye patch! Okay, let me get this open. So you could actually, like, if you put this on, and also the nose, you could... Oh, am I gonna do this? Alright, hold on. Yeah, this is not comfortable. This is super humiliating. Hey guys, ow, this hurts. Oh, man, let's put it here. It doesn't hurt as much as you put it here. My nose is too big. Doesn't fit. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, glad I didn't put that on Copy, because that hurt my nose, and her nose is way bigger than mine, so it would have hurt her. What is this? Oh, it's inflatable? Yes! Yes, dude, it's Piggy's bat! See, I could have had I have a weapon now. Now I've got the dog and a bat to fend off Piggy if she wants to come here again. Yeah! There we go. This... Yes. Yes! Alright, I'm hanging on to this. And finally, I think this will be the code. And if it is, I don't want to show it on camera because you guys could actually enter it yourselves. But I'll show everything except that. Wait, let me check off camera. Hang on. Actually, wait. This is a poster. This is a poster with Robbie. Wait. Oh, was the code on here, maybe? Oh, wait. I found it. It's here. The code's here. Hold on. And I missed something. Zompiggy, actually, because, like, doesn't make sense, right? She ain't got no weapon. Here it is. Okay. I was too excited, man. Okay, so this goes in her hand here. Actually, it's kind of weird. Like, I can't, like, her hands are closed. So, like, I can't get this in there because of the, like, the nub on the bottom. I mean, I could give it, we could put, see, his are open. We could put one in each hand. Yeah, there we go. All right, cool. Now he's super tough. Go Foxy. Yeah, but the code is actually right here. Exclusive DLC code, scratch off. I'm not going to scratch it off yet. I'm just going to keep it right next to my PC for when the codes go active. And I'll enter it on camera so you guys can see whatever it is that you get or unlock. So that's it, guys. The piggy box is empty. So thanks once again to Minitoon for sending me this. Thanks to Piggy once again for hand delivering it. And thanks to Kopi, of course, for... Whoa, she kicked it. For her protection skills. Look at that thing, man. That thing is done. All right, guys, that is it. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, click the like button, and I'll see you guys again soon. Thanks for watching, and of course, noodle on!